This is cold even for a snuffle up again.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. My feet are freezing.
No, mine too. You know what, Snuff? Stamp them like this. Hmm? Sometimes, yeah, that warms them up. Right like this.
Stamping
your
feet?
Yeah.
Okay.
Try. Whoa. There. Yeah, is that better?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They feel warmer now.
Yeah, you see?
Now my snuffle is freezing.
Oh, your snuffle?
Yeah.
Well, you know, I don't know much about snuffles, but sometimes when my hands are cold, I shake them. Like this. Try it. Try it. It might help. Really, try. Like this. See?
Yeah. I see what you mean.
That's better. See?
Oh, yeah. My snuffle's not so cold anymore.
Good.
But now my feet are cold again. And so is my tail and all the rest of my body.
You know what? Jump up and down. Hmm? Really, jump up and down like this. That helps sometimes. Seriously, come on. Try.
Okay, I'll give it a try.
All right.
Hey, it worked.
Yeah, you see?
I'm not so cold, but now that I've stopped, I'm getting cold again. We better jump some more.
Jump some more. Okay, let's try. You know what, Snuffy?
Huh?
Wait, forget it. You know, I don't think anything's really going to keep us warm. I mean, not for long, not in this weather. I think we just have to wait for the bus to come. Yeah.
Gina.
What?
There's one more thing we could try. Something my mommy taught me.
Really? Well, okay, what's that?
My mommy says that
hugs are
good for keeping warm.
Well, your mommy is definitely correct, because I feel much warmer now.
Oh, me too.
Yes! The bus is here! Yes!
Yes.
You can let go now.
Gina?
What?
I will walk you to the bus. I don't want you to catch cold.
Okay.
I'll be right back, Caitlin.
Bye, Caitlin.